Welcome to GK Sorted. This video contains important questions on climate of India. Please do subscribe to this channel for more general knowledge questions. Let's begin this video. The term monsoon is originated from Arabic language. In India, maximum rainfall is received from southwest monsoon. Climate of India is usually referred as tropical monsoon. In January, isotherm taken as a basis for dividing India into tropical and subtropical zones is -18°C. In which of the following states does the monsoon arrive first? Kerala. High temperature and low pressure over the Indian subcontinent during the summer season draws air from the Indian Ocean, leading to the inblowing of the southwest monsoon winds. Which one of the following is not correct regarding South India? Extreme climatic conditions are found. Which one of the following receives least rainfall during monsoon? Leh. The seasonal reversal of winds is the typical characteristic of monsoon climate. Which of the following factors do not influence the climate of India? Longitude. Which of the following regions is not affected much by the Arabian Sea branch of monsoon? Chhattisgarh basin. The state having the highest rainfall by northeast monsoon is Tamil Nadu. The arrival of monsoon is associated with which of the following agricultural seasons? Kharif. Jet streams are a type of geostrophic winds. La Nina is a cold water current. The winter rains caused by western disturbances in the northwestern plain of India gradually decreases order of their normal annual rainfall. west to east. The western coasts of India receive very high rainfall in summer, mainly due to Western Ghats. Which one of the following places do not fall on leeward slope? Mangalore. In which of the following places the maximum rainfall in India occurs? Mausinram. Which among the following regions comes under rain shadow area? Rajasthan. Place receiving less than 50 cm of rainfall is Leh. The western disturbance gives precipitation to which of the areas? Jammu and Kashmir, western part of Punjab. Of the following, the state which receives rainfall in winter season is Tamil Nadu. The highest rainfall in India occurs in Western Ghats, Himalayan region and Meghalaya. Which among the following pairs of places have most marked differences in total annual rainfalls even though they are located approximately along the same latitude? Ajmer and Shillong. What is El Nino? Hot water current. Summer seasons in India is categorized by the presence of which of the following jet streams? Easterly jet stream. A rainy day, as defined by the Indian Meteorological Department, is a day when the rainfall at a point received is above 2.5 mm in 24 hours. Dust storms originating in Kerala during hot weather season are known as cherry blossoms. The Government of India, in order to accurately predict monsoon, launched monsoon mission in April 2012. Western disturbances generate rainfall in northern states during which of the following seasons? Winter season. Loo is the characteristic feature of Indo-Gangetic plains in the season of C. summer. Rains caused by thunderstorms during the hot weather season, mid-March to mid-June in Karnataka, are called mango showers. Indian monsoon rainfall is affected by which of the following physical features? All of these. The Indian monsoon is indicated by seasonal displacement because of differential temperature of land and sea, India being divided by the Tropic of Cancer into two halves, experiences which of the following types of climates? Tropical and temperate climate. Which among the following relief factors affect climate of India? All of these. Indian climatic regime is characterized by its unique diversity. Which one of the following do not play any role in climatic diversity of India? Longitudinal extent. Which one of the following is not associated with monsoon climate in India? South equatorial warm currents of Indian Ocean. Which one of the following places of India experiences highest atmospheric pressure during winter? Leh. Which of the following is a transitional season between the northeast monsoon and southwest monsoon season? Hot summer season. The summer season is characterized by which of the following local dust storms in West Bengal? Kalbaisakhi. Which one of the following causes rainfall in the northwestern parts of India during winter season? Western disturbances. The Indian subcontinent experiences comparatively milder winters as compared to Central Asia due to which of the following factors? The Himalayas. El Nino originates in Pacific Ocean. The general direction of flow of summer monsoon in India is from southwest to northeast. The irregularity in the amount of rainfall in different parts of the North Indian plains is mainly due to variation in the location of the axis of low pressure trough, jet stream flows in upper troposphere in the direction of. West to east. Which one of the following sets of states does not receive most of its rainfall from southwest monsoon during the months of June to September? Jammu and Kashmir and Tamil Nadu. The two main branches of jet streams operating in the Indian monsoon system are subtropical westerly jet and tropical easterly jet stream. The thermal concept of monsoon was given by Halley. The dynamic concept of monsoon was given by Flon. Thank you. If you like this video, please like and comment below, and also don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more such videos. Thank you.